guys, so I wanted to share with you my Dollar Tree haul. This is all for a restaurant kit that I'm making up, as well as some more stuff for my preschool. As you can tell from a lot of my videos, I am just kind of collecting stuff so that I am ready to go in September when we start preschool. So I spent $25, and let me show you what I get. So if you follow my channel, I was part of a secret book swap. And in my book swap, I got a composition notebook, and I am going to turn it into a bullet journal for my homeschool, like planner, because since this is homeschooling for preschool, I'm only doing it 3 days a week, and there's just a lot of stuff that a typical planner, I don't need all of that, so I'm just gonna make my own on what I want in there, and that way I can keep that planner with me forever with our records, and it was gifted to me. So I wanted to get some fun stuff to be able to put with it, and I will show you what I got, and I will be making a video on how I set up that bullet journal planner, so definitely please subscribe to my channel, hit the thumbs up if you like this video, and also hit that bell so that you can stay up to date on all of our videos. So that planner video is coming probably in the next week or so, because I definitely want to get started on that. So let me show you what I got. I got a bunch of different washi tapes. Let's see. This one, can you see what it says? It says like days, oh, how many days left, like a countdown. And then just some cute little glitter. And this one says, I'm very busy. Every mom needs this one. And it comes with 7 pieces for a dollar. I mean, you can't beat that. And this one has little watermelons and stars and stripes and just colors. So I really liked that for just some fun patterns. This was not at the Dollar Tree, but I did get these at Target. I think this was actually $2 for this stupid little thing. But what I'm gonna do with this is, because I wanna kind of pre-plan my whole weeks out, but I'm going to really plan every month. So I just kind of want like a rough draft basically. So I'm gonna put them on my stickies so that I can, when that month comes, I can just tear it off. And if we really got to that, or you know, then I'm not wasting all my composition notebooks. And then I wanted some mechanical pencils for it. So these are just really cute little patterns. There was 4 of those. And these are some polka dotted kind of like headers. So I'm gonna use these, you know, for like days of the week. I can, like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, whatever, for my month at a, or year at a glance, basically. So I will do that. And so when I do the year at a glance, that is where I'll kind of put in like my themes and stuff that I know I really want to hit. And then I'll kind of work around like holidays and stuff like that. And if you saw my other video that I posted yesterday on the books that I got a bunch of poem books. So that's why I got these stickers. This is for tea time and teas and coffees. So this will be what I will use when I plan for our tea. And then I just thought these were cute just to be able to add in the alphabet on there, since we're doing like a letter. I think I'm gonna do one letter and one number and like a color and a shape each week, I think. I was gonna do it daily, but I think that's, he's not gonna learn it fast enough, so I think I'm just gonna do it in a week and he should be able to hopefully learn that. So I'll be able to put this in my planning for the week. And then just little tabs. These are blanks so that I can write on them as to whatever, you know, I want on that. These are, looks like little paper clips, and they are days of the week. So Monday, Tuesday, blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna be doing our homeschool Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So I will use those. And the other ones I'll just save for later. And these were just little erasers. I just thought they were really cute and thought if I really wanted to, it says like, I love books, teachers, recess, reading, science class. They're not really thick, so I thought I could actually glue these into my planner, kind of like a 3D, and like math, learning, writing, school, goals, just something cute that kind of makes the page stand out for the planning. And then I got some cute markers. These are just, they're jot markers. They have a thin tip and a thick tip, so then I don't have to have a bunch of different markers, and I didn't want permanent because it's obviously gonna go through the pages as it is, but just some fun colors. And then these are actual planner stickers, and these have like anniversaries, appointments, save the dates, chores, family day, movie nights, small steps every day, next week, to do, get organized, don't forget. So just all these little fun stickers. So those will be great. So I will show you how I do those coming up. And then the rest of this is either for the preschool or for our restaurant kit. So let me show you what I'm doing. And I will make a video once I get everything collected for the restaurant kit and how I put it all together. So these are like a Magna Doodle, just Dollar Tree version. So we have one for our homeschool, but this one is gonna go in the restaurant. That way we don't have to look for pens and all that. He will be able to just use that. Then I have just a blank notebook, and I did that. He loves stickers. So we got some fun Monster Jam stickers, and this comes with 4 sets of stickers. So I'll just put one set in each time, kind of switch things out. But this kit is only going to be when we do go to a restaurant. So that will be for in there. And then I got a little puzzle, and they only have like girly colors of the little pencil pouches. So I'll put all the puzzle pieces into one of those so that we can just throw that in. And again, this kit will only be used for when we are at a restaurant so that he has something fun and different that he doesn't play with at home. These are really cute. I hadn't seen these before. They're 3 educational card games: ABCs, shapes and colors, and sight words. So again, this is stuff that I'll be able to kind of switch out, so it's not always the same stuff. And then lacing cards are really good for those fine motors, and he loves dinosaurs, so of course we got the dinosaur ones. And again, I'll probably just put one in there with one lace so that we can switch those out as well. And then just for a little workbook and to kind of always be keeping up with some learning with him, this is my first word sticker and activity book. Again, he loves the stickers, so he really likes these type books that he gets to use stickers with. So that will also go in there. So this is everything that I'm going to be starting our kit with. And again, make sure you're hitting that notification bell so that you can see our finished product when we have all of it finished. And then I do need to work on, I didn't have a lot of time, but I need to also make one up for my middle son. He's 8, so his will be more like books and stuff. But he does love to draw, so we'll be putting that together in that video. When I make them all together, you'll see everything. And then just some really cool stuff that I picked up for our preschool. Hadn't seen this before either. This is by Play School, and this is a jumbo glue stick. So I thought this will be great for his little hands because he is only 3. And these will really be great to compare and contrast. I'm trying to kind of work on that with him. He doesn't really see differences yet. So this is just something, some little flashcards that we can kind of work on and start learning those. We also have a workbook. So when I put together my curriculum, you'll see that. So again, have that notification bell because there will be videos of our full curriculum coming up. These books I thought were really awesome because they all came with CDs in them. So this one is Sing, Read, and Learn. This is counting. Again, all has CDs. And this one has like 12 songs, so this will be great. And then we did alphabet. And of course, bingo, B-I-N-G-O. This will be fun just for some of our little fun learning time. We are gonna have like a movement time. So that's when we'll do this kind of stuff. And then I used to love this little song, Down by the Bay. And again, it has a CD as well. So I thought that would be really cool. And it looks like this set of books actually comes with, there are 20 of these books. So I definitely want to go start looking at the other Dollar Trees because I have not seen these before, and try to get all the other ones because they look like really fun little books. So I thought this was a pretty great Dollar Tree haul for $25. Let me know if you're doing preschool or what you use Dollar Tree for your homeschooling, even if it's not preschool, and if you have some great hauls as well. And I hope you enjoyed the channel. I hope you have a great day.